25 of the 2023 BC Catholic Basketball Championships. The girls' 5th-6th game featuring the St. Pat Celtics and the St. John Braybuff Bears. Introducing the starters for the Celtics at guard, number 2, Sandra Matthew. At guard, number 3, Kirsten Alojado. At guard, number 8, Ira Santos. Also at guard, number 9, Casey Hanscom. And at forward, number 11, Maddie Fitzmorris. Coaches, Lance Hertzies, Shaylin Cullerton, and Cassie Brent. And now, introducing the starters for the Bears. At guard, number 2, Petra Duradia. At guard, number 4, Kayla Hugel. At guard, number 9, Casey Buckle. At forward, number 11, Mariah Lewis. And at forward, number 13, Charlie Buckle. Coaches, Taylor Cunningham and Johnny Pitante. Thank you. foul number 4, Kayla Hubel, for the first personal foul, team foul number 1. Subbing in to the for Bears, number 3, Teresa Picante, number 14, Cameron Black. And number 3. And also checking in number 7, Hannah Van Hoyt. For the Celtics, number 10, Penelope Sparrow.
Yeah, go.
Subbing into the game for the Celtics, Gabby Weiser. SJV foul number 9, Katie Buckle. Her first team foul number 2. Katie Buckle.
Thank you.
Kirsten Alejandro. Celtics foul number 12, Nadia Acorza, her first personal foul. Team foul number 1. At the line, shooting a pair, Anna Van Voort. Alejandro. back, Cobo Rubius with the end one. SJV foul on number 11, Mariah Lewis. Her first. Tyler Santos, their first personal, team foul number one.
Thank you.
Akron. And Boyd. voice.
Go!
final score, after three, St. Pat's 35, SKB. be Noah and Tommy Buckle. I'm out. Celtics.
Thank you.
Maria Santos. Boys, just hold up the floor for a second, please. Girls, after shaking hands, we're going to need to please line up for individual awards. We'd like to congratulate both teams on an outstanding tournament. Firstly, we'd like to congratulate SJB for finishing the sixth place in the Catholics. And also congratulations to St. Pat's for finishing fifth place in the UC Catholics. First up, your player of the game. From this game is number 3 from St. Pat's, Kirsten Alohado. Also, a couple of individual players we recognize on the All-Catholic team. On the Honorable Mention team from St. Pat's, Chris Honora Cassiano. Sandra Cassiano. And on the All-Catholic second team from St. Pat's, Ira Santos. And also from St. John Braybrook, Katie Buckle. Congratulations again to both teams, and good luck for the rest of the season.